Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going to share with you my grocery haul from Sprouts and Trader Joe's. And this haul is not a full grocery haul. It is like probably half of what I would normally buy in the week. I already had groceries in the refrigerator and I just needed to replace some things. So that's what you're gonna see here. I've got some organic blueberries. There's 2 pounds or 32 ounces of blueberries there. Then I have some strawberries, some organic strawberries. And that's a 32 ounce or 2 pound box of strawberries. Then I got some greens, some spinach greens I'm gonna use for my smoothies this week. I'm also gonna use kale, but I also have kale in the refrigerator, so I didn't buy any new kale. Then I have back here a seeded watermelon. Oh, how thankful I am for the seeded watermelon. Here in this area, the only place I've been able to find seeded watermelon is at my local Sprouts, and they have them on sale for $6.99. Then I've got some Georgia peaches, and that's a 2 pound bag. Then I got some medjool dates, and I like to buy the medjool dates because I like to sweeten my smoothies up with them, because I put a lot of greens in my smoothies and sometimes the greens can be a little bit bitter depending on what kind of greens I use. But sometimes I'll put in a half a date or a whole date depending on how much smoothie I'm making. I don't use dates often and I don't snack on dates because they are very calorie dense and I don't want all those extra calories if I don't need them. I don't snack on food anyway. I try to eat my food in the quantity, like I try to eat enough during my meal so that in between meals I don't need to snack. There I have 2 avocados. These are regular Haas avocados. Then we have some sunflower seeds, some raw sunflower seeds. When I eat nuts and seeds, usually it's in inside of a salad dressing. I may sprinkle some on top of a salad or on top of a fruit bowl, but that's very rare. I usually try to save my fats for my salad dressings, and I don't eat a lot of fat. Most people, whenever they eat nuts and seeds, they eat way too many of them, and that's one of the things that you need to pay attention to whenever you are trying to detox your body. Too much fat slows down your detox process. And some women need to cut fat out altogether until they get to a healing place, because the fat can be feeding the reason that they're bleeding. So that's one of the things that I teach in my 90-day program and help you understand the full this full concept behind that. And also, it sometimes takes a minute for people to grasp it. Also, I've got some basil, which most of the time when I get basil like this, I usually just use it for my salad dressings, but I think I'm gonna put it in smoothies and I'm also going to put it in salad just as a different flavor combination. Can you imagine biting into a fork full of romaine and then having that robust flavor from the basil as well? Sounds good. And I got some Rainier cherries. These are gonna be yummy. They're like yellowish red color, I guess. Then I have a papaya. I'm not really a fan of papaya, but papaya, the reason I like to get it is because I like to get the seeds out, and I scrape the seeds out and put them in my freezer, and whenever I make a smoothie, sometimes I will put a tablespoon or two of the papaya seeds in the smoothie, because the smoothie, when you drink it with the papaya seeds in it, it helps heal the digestive system, because the seeds have digestive enzymes in them. So right here is a slim cotto. A slim cotto, it has 40% less fat than a regular avocado. So if you are wanting something creamy, you wanting to add a little bit more avocado, you can add more of this type of an avocado to your dishes than you could say a Haas avocado, because this is more fat dense than the slim cotto. So I hope that tip helps you. So for example, if you're eating a half or a quarter of this kind of avocado, Like, well, say you're eating a quarter of this avocado, you can eat probably a half of this avocado and be okay. All right, here's a red onion. I like red onions for my salads. Then some limes. I like those for salad dressings. And then I'm trying out this new all-purpose seasoning. You guys know that I am salt-free, so I'm gonna try this and see how I like it. My favorite salt-free seasoning right now is Frontier Brand Herb Fest. So sometimes I can't get that in the store. So this weekend I ordered some online, and it's hard to even get it off of Amazon, really. But I ordered it online and I'm waiting for it to come in, but I wanted to try this before I ran out of the Herb Fest. I got a pineapple that I'm gonna cut up to have in the refrigerator. Then I've got some bananas. I've got like 6 bunches of bananas here that I'm gonna wait till they get ripe, and then of course freeze them, because I like to have bananas on hand for my smoothies. And this right here is called a sugar baby watermelon. It's seeded. I cannot wait to try it. I don't know that I've ever had them before. I've seen them before. But you guys know the watermelons are my favorite food. So I plan on eating this sugar baby watermelon, and I will tell you all how it goes. Right here I've got 3 cucumbers for salads. I got some shredded carrots. I got some broccoli flowerettes. I've got some teeny tiny sprinkles tomatoes. Look at them, they look like little candies. And I can't believe that this little container was $2. It was way too much money, but they look so delicious. I don't know if the camera is even doing them any justice, but I got them just to try. Also, I've got some tomatoes. These are vine ripened tomatoes here. And I think that's it, ladies. I think I have shown you everything that I have today. Yeah, I think I have. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Also, I'm gonna be, you know, sharing, of course, on my Instagram page, pictures of things that I make, and I will also be sharing with you what I eat in a day videos and various recipes over in the coming weeks, so you can see what I'm actually eating every day. But that's it for now. Lots of love to you all. I'll talk to you later.